There are other options besides college that will better prepare you for a career in the VR industry. Let's discuss. Whether you're just graduating high school or you've been working in the corporate world for 20 years and you want a career change, regardless, you're new to VR development and you're looking to get in on the ground level of this new emerging industry. And honestly, right now is the best time to get into VR. Just like we talked about in the last video, you want to catch the wave now. Right now is when all the corporate big companies are starting to get into VR. It's no longer just a small indie developer studios game. Get hired in with a big company, make a good salary. Right now is the perfect time to jump into this industry. And the way I see it is there's three or really four different approaches to prepare yourself for this job market. The first one that most of you will probably think about is college. You know, I can go to college and learn how to be a game developer, VR developer, and when I get out, I'll have this, you know, all these credentials and be able to just jump right into a career. But I strongly caution you against this one. So yes, college is going to give you a very deep dive into technology. And another benefit is that you are going to be going through college together with a bunch of other like-minded individuals and a bunch of other students who want to get into the same industry as you. But the problems are, college is, first off, very expensive and way overpriced for right now what it's worth. What are some other options? Well, you could go drastically the other direction and just do free YouTube videos. So this could be an option, probably for a small portion of y'all, and it is to be very self-motivated, follow all the free YouTube content that's out there. Free YouTube videos, free just Google searches, learn from yourself. This is honestly how I approached VR and how I learned VR myself, is I just searched stuff on Google, tried stuff in the Unity editor, played around with things, and you know, it's a good way to learn. And then the third way I would go about learning about the VR industry and trying to get work up that knowledge to get a job would be to just buy a course and go through the course. It's going to be much faster than trying to kind of get a conglomeration of all these random YouTube videos. It's going to be much cheaper than a full-on college program. And then a lot of courses will give you a lot of personalized support, at least being able to message back and forth with a private channel or something of that sort. And in full disclosure, I am releasing the pre-sale of my course in 2 days from now. So it'll be on the next Monday from whenever this video is posted. The pre-sale of my course will go live. It's going to be a very limited availability. We're only going to be posting it for 4 days. I don't want to let a ton of people in yet because it's still in the process of being created. But in return, you will also get to create it with me. We're going to be doing weekly calls, and you know, it's going to be a really good course, very comprehensive from beginner to advanced, yada, yada, yada. You can check out the website if you're interested. If you are interested, there's a link down in the description to get on the email list to get notified when it goes live. That's going to be the best way to, you know, learn about, hear about the course. And then the final approach I would take to learning VR content for specifically an industry, you know, trying to make my living in VR is to do a bootcamp. It's a good combination between a course that's self-paced that you can do yourself and a college program. It's kind of a good mix of the two. So it only goes for a few months and you're, you know, still in a class, you're still going through it live. And usually they are not quite as outdated as a college course. So those are the four I would recommend. So going to college, well, wouldn't really recommend that. If you're going to college, you're not going to find a VR degree. I would look for a game development degree or a software engineering degree. And then the second approach would be just for YouTube videos. If you're very motivated, then I would go that approach. The third is going to be a course. My course is dropping soon. Get on the email list. And then the fourth would be a bootcamp. And regardless, you're likely going to use a combination of these. The goal is to practice it, implement it, and get a good portfolio so you can get hired. If you have one already, if you have an itch link or your website, drop that down in the comments. You know, I want everyone to be able to see your portfolio, look at other people's portfolios, you know, kind of compare and contrast, see what you need to work on. I think it down in the comments for this video is going to be a really good place to meet other VR developers. So definitely hang out down there and, of course, get on the email list for the course. That's dropping very soon, and I am super excited about it. It's going to be a fun few months. So you're only going to have 4 days to join, so make sure you're on the email list to get notified when that goes live. I'll see you in the next one. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can't believe you're about to click off of the video without liking it first. Come on, help a brother out. All right, I'll see you in the next one.